still remember. I cannot help but be tortured. I, of course, remember you.
What is the meaning of this attack? Where is the crew of the Reliant?
Surely I have made my name plain. I mean to avenge myself upon you, Admiral. I deprive your ship of power, and when I swing around, I mean to deprive you of your life. Because I wanted you to know first who it was who had beaten you. Come.
If it's me you want, I'll have myself beamed aboard. Spare my crew.
I make you a counter proposal. I'll agree to your terms if, in addition to yourself, you hand over to me all data and material regarding the project called Genesis.
Genesis? What's that?
Don't insult my intelligence,
Kirk. Give me some time to recall the data on our computers.
I give you 60 seconds.
To the bridge.
At least we know he doesn't have Genesis.
Keep nodding as though I'm still giving away. Let's punch up the data charts of Alliance Command.
Alliance Command?
Okay. 45 seconds.
The prefix code. That's all we can do.
Chart zips.
Admiral.
We're finding it.
Admiral.
Please, we've got to use time. The bridge is smashed. The computer's inoperative.
Time is a luxury, you don't.
Admiral, it's coming from NAVCOM.
Reliance prefix number is 16309.
I don't understand.
We've learned why things work on a starship. Each ship has its own combination code to prevent an enemy from doing what we're attempting.
Using our console to order Reliant to lower her shield.
Assuming he hasn't changed the combination, he's quite intelligent.
15 seconds, Admiral.
How do we know you'll keep your word?
Oh, I've given you no word. In fact, in my judgment, you simply have no alternative.
I see your point. Stand by to receive our transmission.
Lock the phasers on target and nobody can get.
Phasers lock.
Time's up.
Here it comes.
Sir, our shields are dropping.
Raise them.
I can't. Where's the override? The override.
Fire. Meantime, let's find out how badly I've been hurt.